What do all these objects on your screen have in common? The answer is, they have all been crucial inventions of the past that have led us to today's amazing world of smartphones, drones, and now virtual reality. But today, these are all obsolete. We have replaced our old, bulky televisions with modern, smart TVs, telephones with smartphones, and we are well on our way to replace the real world around us with a virtual, perfect but non-existent world. In the process of advancement towards the future, we are also about to lose one of the most crucial inventions ever, wristwatches. It feels like even a few years ago, every single person would have a watch strapped to their wrist. But today, with the convenience of smartphones and smartwatches, traditional wristwatches have lost their purpose and are on the verge of going extinct. Despite that, some people are still trying to come up with innovative ideas to get you to buy wristwatches, and I am about to share one of those ideas with you today. This is the PAPR Watch. This watch will serve you in two ways: show you the time and show you the date. That's it. No heartbeat monitoring, no footstep tracking, and none of that smartwatch crap. But I can guarantee that this watch will beat your smartwatch when it comes to battery life. Like most traditional watches, you can expect up to 2 years of battery life on PAPR Watch. The main reason why I liked this product enough to feature it on my channel was because of its unique design. As the name suggests, these watches are made to look and feel like they're made out of paper. But in reality, they're made up of an extremely durable material known as Tyvek. Also, they're waterproof in case you need to check the time when you go swimming. In addition, the watches have a magnetic closing system, so they will easily fit on all wrist sizes. Overall, these watches are cool. The designs are extremely creative, and you have 29 different designs to choose from. They're estimated to retail for 35 euros, or about 38 US dollars. But as always, you can save a few bucks by backing them on their Kickstarter campaign. Link is going to be on the description of this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked this video, leave a thumbs up, and if you want to see more of the latest and coolest inventions, hit that subscribe button. And I'll see you guys next time.